Hey guys, today in this video tutorial I am going to show you how to reset or recover the Linux password if you forget your Linux password. So we will recover or reset very easily. Step by step I will guide you. First we need to open the Ubuntu distro. Click on the search bar and then type here Ubuntu, then double click on it. Now the Ubuntu terminal is open. Type this command sudo su. Now it is asking for my password, but I don't know the password. See, I will put the password here and then hit the enter key. Now it's showing is sorry, try again. So that means I forget my password, okay? So close this window. Before I start the process, I will open the notepad. These are the five steps we have to follow and we will succeed. Step by step I will guide you. Just you need to press the Windows plus X key, then click on the run as. Now here is the PowerShell terminal is open. Before I execute the command, we have to follow the step number 1. Run this following command to see the list of installed WSL distro. So we have to type this command WSL, put the space hyphen L, again put the space hyphen B, then hit the enter key. So here is our distro name Ubuntu and here is the version. So just you need to focus on the WSL distro name. So in my case it's installed Ubuntu, okay? In case maybe you're installed in different one. So now we have to focus on the second step, step number 2, stop the WSL distro. So type this command to terminate this distro. WSL double dash terminate, and you just need to copy the distro name and paste it here, and after this hit the enter key. Now the operation is completed successfully. Now we have to move on to step number 3, start the WSL distro in the root mode. So we need to our distro, this Ubuntu, we need to start with the root mode, okay? So you have to type this command WSL space hyphen D and you just need to paste it the distro name. Paste it here. Again put the space and double hyphen, type here user and type here root. Just you need to replace the distro name in case maybe your unit install is the different distro. So hit the enter key. So now the operation is successful. Now we have to move on to step number 4, reset the password for your user. Okay, so we have to type this command password, again put the space, you just need to replace the username. So my username . This is my account, Linux account username, and just you need to replace the username. Maybe in your case your username is be different, so you should replace the username and hit the enter key. So now it is asking for my new password, so you have to type this, you have to type here new password. So I'm typing my new password. Hit the enter key after typing your new password and repeat the same new password. Then hit the enter key. So now the password updated successfully. Now our password is updated successfully and we created the new password, our same account. Now we have to move on the step number 5, exit and restart the WSL. You have to type this command. First we need to type this command to exit from this window, logout. Okay, now we have to restart our WSL distro. Type this command WSL space put the space hyphen d and you just need to replace the distro name. Copy from here and paste it here. Then hit the enter key. So now, as you can see, our password is already reset. Exit from here also. Close this window and click on the search bar and then type here Ubuntu. Double click on it. Now I will check. I will type my new password here. Let's see if it's work or not. Then hit the enter key. So as you can see, the password is now created. So this is very simple command to reset your password in Linux. And if you like my video guys, please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.